riding down the mission road that leads from San Antonio down towards the missions, San Jose and Concepcion. I rode beside a maiden on her way to pray. I rode along beside her to the mission San Jose. Her pa was from the Irish and her ma the Indian race. She was the perfect blending that showed up in her face. She had the fairest, brownest skin that I've ever seen. Her hair was black as coal and her eyes a hazel green. We parted by the old mesquite beside the mission wall. I vowed I would accompany her to church the coming fall. I was riding further southward where some cattle were for sale. That spring I drove 2,000 stock up the western trail. But my mind was not on trailing, and when the work was done, I turned Pilon towards San Antone. I turned him at a run. We galloped up the mission road, up to the mission gate. But alas, I could not find her. I found I was too late. So I've searched across the Texas hills and up the Rio Grande, down where coastal waters beat against the Texas sands. I've settled down to waiting just south of San Antone at the Mission San Jose, down the road from Concepcion. She was a heartthrobber and she stole my heart away. And if you chance to meet her, this is what I wish you'd say. Tell her that I'll meet her by the tree beside the mission wall, but tell her not to wait until the coming fall.